sorry about that, the video ended short before I could finish my statement. Mgtow, what I was trying to say is that Mgtow is not for the weak. So if you're a dude out there and calling yourself a Mgtow, before you go about doing so, you first of all have to do your research, come to the understanding of Mgtow, the experiences, be it good or bad, and if you can stand it, are you strong enough? So these are the kind of thing or question you need to ask yourself first. Because if you're going to be following women listening to all their fuckery because they're talking about Mgtow content, and you think they're up to the tax, you better have a rethink. This thing is becoming global. It's a global issue. It's not just one place. It's everywhere. Women fuckery are the same. Sometimes you hear dudes talking about flying, going international to get love and all those kind of fuckery. It's a complete joke. If you want to go there on a vacation and have a good time, yes, that's good. But if you're going to tell me you're going to go there and find a love, you're just joking. Because in the long run, that so-called love is going to turn out to be something else or someone else. And you're the one going to have to go through that bullshit. I just wanted to touch on this real quick because I keep coming across videos and of women now coming to this Mgtow cycle, making Mgtow video, and you see all these dudes commenting and liking their stuff and following, listening to them. It's a bunch of bullshit. They need to rethink rethink Mgtow. That's all I just wanted to touch on. Bye for now. Be strong, guys.